That's why I say, in my own estimation, he is the most brilliant baseball mind this sport has ever seen. And nobody knows who the heck he is, even though he is rightfully enshrined in the National Baseball Hall of Fame. He ran the Negro Leagues like a tyrant.